This kind of cold weather can be especially dangerous for pets if left outside without the proper precautions. This kind of weather can actually be dangerous for them. CBS 42 News reporter Sarah Canty joining us live with information you need to know about that. Sarah, tell us about it.
All right, well, it's been uncomfortable for us to be out here for the past 2 hours, and we were able to go inside of our car. So imagine what it's like to spend the entire night out here. And veterinarians say if you wouldn't leave your child outside, you definitely do not want to be leaving your dog outside either with no shelter or any sort of warmth. And if you do, there needs to be more than a gallon of water so that it doesn't completely freeze over. Also, you need to watch for frostbite. Here's how.
You might start seeing some pink right here. You might start seeing some blisters and discoloration from the normal actual color that's on here. Maybe even white colored.
The paws are the most vulnerable spot for frostbite. So if your dog won't chew, try putting socks on their feet. We've seen people waking up this morning, taking their dogs outside with some sweaters on. And while you may think that's silly, veterinarians say it's actually very effective in keeping their dog about 50% warmer. Live in Birmingham, Sarah Canty, CBS 42 News.